The needle starts off high and moves down toward the fabric. It feeds a length of the needle thread through the material to form the next stitch. The needle punctures the material, taking the needle thread with it. The needle starts to rise up again, but it leaves behind a loop of the needle thread, which is the beginning of the next stitch. The shuttle hook now passes through this loop and catches on it. The needle keeps on rising, but the main action is happening down under the material, where the shuttle hook drags the needle loop right around so that it locks around the bobbin thread. The needle is pulling upwards and then tightens the red thread and pulls it back up off the shuttle hook. The needle pulls the stitch tight. The needle and bobbin threads are properly locked together, and then this process is repeated.